in Chicago. Chris Ramsey. And I. Chris Ramsey. No relation to Gordon Ramsay. No. You're right. Don't you know my favorite, would you? Would you pay the news to fuck? That you're so good dealing with the staff. Jars of candy. Wouldn't you like to know? More and more stress.
Wow. It's my first beef cheek.
Very tender. Pretty fatty. They're really good.
I love these guys. They're passionate about their food. And sometimes you can see them putting like the toppings on and they'll take a little bit off because they know that's too much.
Every Saturday.
And chocolate.
Chocolate.
Chocolate. Yes, chocolate.
This is the first.
What did you order?
Chicken with chorizo. Very saucy.
Pork carnitas.
Aren't all tacos made the same?
Our first time. Our first toss.
After the caramel, we are going to add the pork skin. And it's a beautiful flavor, right? We're going to do salsa de chile de árbol. This is going to be a spicy one. It's medium. Yeah. Medium for you is killing. Tomatillo, onion and garlic, chile de árbol. These come from Mexico. Salt, just water.
Even the tortillas are really nice, they have a nice chew to them, and the meat's really tender and well seasoned. It's just, it's so good.
You have one with me?